Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK with this amazing bit of kit. This is the Fender Reflecting Pool. And what is the Reflecting Pool? It sounds so good. It is the combination of two glorious time-based effects, and those glorious time-based effects being reverb and delay. Fender have managed to squish two great sounds into one easy-to-use pedal and made it simple for everyone. Before we get into the sounds, I'll quickly run you through the front panel. Like I said, it's easy to use, even though it's a bit intimidating with all these knobs and buttons. Reverb this side, delay that side, and in the middle is a tap tempo for said delay. This side, on off. This one here is the extra knob. The extra knob affects different parameters, well, a certain parameter of each different reverb. As you see at the right of it, there's the types, hall, room, and special, and the three variations of which. So if it's hall or room, it's small, medium, large. And on the special, it's like shimmer reverb, reverse reverb, and modulated reverb. Above that, the damp and decay, which is damp is like a tone for reverb. The decay is how long you want the reverb to be, and the level for the overall volume of the reverb. And the delay side here starts with time, which goes between 10 milliseconds and a second. Next to that is the feedback, how many repeats you want. The mix, how much of the dry signal or delay signal you want. And the level is how loud you want that signal to be. Below that is the rate and depth, because each delay sound has its own specific modulation, where you can alter the rate and the depth of the modulation. Next to that is the same kind of thing as the reverb. The types, we've got digital, analog, and tape. Next to that is the subdivisions. So you can go between the subdivision of 50%, 66, and 75, which is just how quick you want the delay to come in after you've hit the note. And the quality at the end is, it's a weird word for quality, because it's just like the variations on the reverbs. So there's three different variants of tape delays, analogs, and digital delays. Cool, so that's that. Tap tempo in the middle, you can also hold it down and change the subdivisions on the time control instead of doing it here to make it more specific for your playing. Totally stereo on the top, there's two ins, two outs, there's a foot switch tap tempo, if you want to assign that to something else, you can. USB in, so you can update it with recent firmware. Apologies, I'm talking so fast, I just want to get through it so you can hear it some more. Next to that, there's a bypass switch going between true bypass and trails. True bypass, when you turn the pedal off, if there's a delay going, it will stop the delay. Trails is when you have a delay going, stop the delay to move on to something else, you'll still hear the pattern fade away into the background. Very cool. And next to that, finally, is a staple on all of these Fender pedals. There's a little switch that allows you to keep the LEDs on or turn them off if you're the kind of person that likes to iron your socks. So this is a clean, dry signal with this lovely Boss Katana artist. Keep it on because I don't iron my socks. Special. Oh, this is the shimmer. Let's go to a medium room. Oh, forgot to mention, this lovely little guy has the Fender H7 chip in it, which means it's got the highest quality, most detailed algorithms Fender have ever put into a pedal. You can't be subtle with this pedal, like with it can be a delay pedal and a reverb pedal on its own. But what is fun? The whole point of this pedal, I think, which is why it's called a reflecting pool, you think of something in your head, like a mirage, and you just want it to be like ethereal and soundscapey. How good is that? I mean, that was with the, I had the shimmer on, no, I had the modulation special on, which is type down a special and the variation down the bottom. There was analog, did I? I thought I had tape, but anyways, that was lovely anyways. Yeah. It is still a good delay regardless, without the reverb on the soundscape, you think. You can still get your whole... It's also great with crunchy and gainier sounds. I'm on the brown channel of this guitar now. The reflecting pool is in the effects loop. I'm on the hall, variant one, with digital delay, and this is the dry sound. Bit of reverb, bit of reflecting pool. I feel like I'm sound checking at the Metro Radio Arena. I love this thing. So I think that's kind of all the sights and sounds I can show you right now of the Reflecting Pool Reverb Delay by Fender. Everything from soundscapes to nice and subtle, to sound checking in an arena, to playing in a big tiled kitchen. It does it all, and it's very easy to use. You'll struggle to get a bad sound out of it. And if you do get a bad sound, if it's not the one you're going for, it'll sound like a soundscape that you can use at a later date. Very, very cool. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMCV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Fender Reflecting Pool or any Fender product for that matter, go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see lots of pictures of this reflecting pool with filters on it. I've been Dagan and I shall see you next time.